Life is short. Why waste it transferring contacts? You could type them in one by one, but in that time, you could be teaching yourself how to play the violin, or mastering the arts of hacky sack, or even sharing your time with a loved one. Hi guys, Thomas here with CopyTrans team, and in this video, I'll show you how to save time by transferring your contacts from Outlook to your iPhone. First, download CopyTrans contacts. If you need help doing this, click on the link below that will take you to a video that will show you how to download and install CopyTrans programs. Once the program is installed, open CopyTrans Control Center if it is not already running. Now, click on Start next to CopyTrans Contacts and connect your iPhone. Now, click on Import Contacts. And then, since you want to import from Outlook, click on Outlook. Just a quick note, for this button to be active, you have to have already run Outlook on your PC. Now choose the folder where your Outlook contacts are saved. By default, your Outlook contacts are located in an Outlook folder called Contacts. Then, click OK. Now, a window may appear asking whether you grant access. In this case, set the allowance time and then click Yes. Now you can select the contacts that you wish to import to your iPhone. You can select individual contacts by clicking on the boxes next to each entry, or if you have lots of contacts, you can search for them in the search box. But if you want to import all contacts, simply click on the box next to All Contacts. When your contacts are selected, click Import Selected Contacts from Outlook. Now you will have all your contacts imported to your iPhone, and you can use the time you saved to become the violin master you always knew you were destined to be. If you have any questions or comments, leave them down below. And like always, I'll see you in the next video.